newcomer waltz, round one.
Jesus Christ, David. David.
I say I have 24 because I don't have wisdom teeth, and I also had my micro's taken out.
Right.
I had all those taken out.
So
I've had more than that. I had a lot of baby teeth pulled too. So I've had 8 adult extractions, but then beyond that, maybe like 14 total. I think like 6 baby teeth. Yeah, it sucked. One time they took out so I had to go in twice to get my bicuspids removed. Like, they took out them on one side and then waited a while for it to heal and then took out the ones on the other side.
They're not going to want to, like, block you on the actual
hand setting on the other side, because
that's, like...
Yeah, no, it's too much. But they didn't wait long enough for like the anesthetic to kick in. So they took one of my teeth out without any painkillers like in effect. That was probably one of the most painful things I've experienced. No, I just had an adult tooth pulled with no painkillers. Well, they hadn't taken effect yet. I had to tell them to stop and be like, please wait a few minutes for like my gum to numb. No, I mean, like, a bear threw it. They got it out. But it definitely hurt. I can tell you the order that my wisdom teeth were taken out in. Like, I can tell you that they had particular trouble with this one. They had to skip over it after they tried for a while. Do you want Vaseline for your things?
First round of applause. You will be recalled in 20 minutes.
Oh, this is Quick Step now?